بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Introduction to Earthwork course. What is Earthwork? Earthwork is a only approved software for computing cut and fill in Saudi Arabia. What we need to do in Earthwork? We need to calculate cut and fill quantities for any road. What we need to calculate quantities for any road? First of all, we need typical section. We need profile. We need NGL section. We need profile grid level. We need sober elevation. Let's take a look to this files. I have a road with this typical section, 15 meter width, full width from center line. We have two carriageways, right and left, 3.3 widths for each, and we have two parking lanes for each side, 2.5 parking lane. Also we have sidewalk 1.7 meter. Then side slope according to case, this in case of fill and this in case of cut, depending on NGL above or down the typical section. Which slopes we use? This according to this table, we have to use this slope for earth side slopes from 0 to 5, that mean less than 5 meter. We use 2 to 1 for fill and 1 to 2 for cut section, 2 in horizontal and 1 in vertical, 1 in horizontal and 2 in vertical. Four sections have more heights between NGL and BGL. We use 2 to 3 for fill sections, 1 to 4 for cut sections. This is, we need to make bench. For heights more than 5 meters, we have to make bench like this. For fill section, we go down with slope 2 to 3 because we are going to describe four sections more than 5 meters. So we use 2 to 3 in fill. In this case, we have to make one bench for each height of 5 meter with width 1.5 and slope 2% down. If more than 5, we need to make more bench with the same slope 2 to 3 and same width 1.5 and same slope 2% down, and so on. If we have more height, we have to make more bench with width of 1.5 and the height of 5 meter and slope 2% going down to reach the NGL level, and this is catch point. Also similar in cut sections, we have to make 0.25 ditch, V ditch, and because if we have to describe case of more than 5 meters, we have to make this bench for each height 5 meter, 1.5 width, slope 1 to 4, and the slope of bench 2% down. If we have more than 5 meter, we have to use another bench of width 1.5 and the slope 2% going to down, and so on to reach NGL level. What we have in NGL level? We have station, offset, northing, easting, elevation, and the side section at station 000. We have offset center line at 0. We have northing, easting, elevation, and we have this right side points and this left side points from negative 19.53 to 21.17. For each station, surveyor take points in width and station, next station, next station, up to end of road. What we have in profile? Profile is CAD file which have bands, ground level, grading level, design level, station, horizontal alignments. This is horizontal straight L428.09. Then we have curve, then we have straight, then we have curve, then we have straight. This describe horizontal alignment. Stations 0, 12.5, 25, 37.5, 50. Okay, design level, which is paving level, top of asphalt. Ground level is the current level before work. Grading level is equal to ground level minus 0.3 meter. These lines show level distribution along stations. This is NGL, and this line show NGL minus 0.3, and this line give design levels. Have slopes and vertical curve at station and elevation and length of vertical curve. Another vertical curve to the end of the road. We have slopes. Slopes. That's it what we have in profile. Sober elevation. We have one file for sober elevation like this. For the same road, for each station, we have left side slope and right side slope. This course is for whom? This course is for quantity surveyors, for non-Arabic people who work in Saudi Arabia. They have to work in earthwork for quantity surveying for, to calculate, cut and fill. They need to learn how to do. That's why I make this course in English, not in Arabic. Thank you and see you again in next lesson.